A few centuries ago, these fields rumbled with the sounds of wagon wheels, horse hooves, and marching feet. 300 men, women, and children trudged through the marsh on their way to building a new life free from religious persecution. Suddenly, a scout brought